Okay, but if I have another JRB meltdown, it's over. Like, it's just over. This is why I have CCM early, by the way. I don't know why, just the race is so easy, but there are just some days where I just can't do it. Like, that was such a dumb mistake too, right? Like, there's no world where I make that mistake normally. I'm just too tired. I should not be playing. Like, literally, this will be the last run. For sure. Yahoo! Well, last run. That gets out of Womps, I guess. Because probably if it dies in Womps, I'll be upset and I'll want to do another run. Okay, I didn't hit Lakitu Skip, so this run is blessed. Lakitu Skip curses runs. I don't deserve a run with Lakitu Skip. Very scuffed. Here we go. Yep, wild blue. Yep. Yep, we're just going for the safe one. Grab like that. Go straight down. Don't mess up. Thank you. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Frick you. I already did wild blue for some reason. Missing the ground pounder hurts. I can't believe that I almost got a 6, or no, that I got a 651 exit. That's like so crazy. That's like a time beyond my current, like, ahead of my current skill level. I don't know when I can expect a time like that again. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, come on. Okay, this is gonna be kind of a mid-exit, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. Back to Jerby. Can we have a good ship click? I'm kinda scared I didn't go close enough.
Here we go!
Freaking clams, man. Ugh, the worst thing about JRB is I really just can't talk freely. Like, I must not be talking if I want to get my swims. Okay, that's gotta be the first good JRB ship cycle I made today. Oh yeah, I'm like so ahead right now. Compared to some of these other cycles I've been making. I think I'm like 30 ahead on the segment timer compared to some of these runs from earlier. Now that being said, we need good everything else. Eel first? Nah, F it. I'm going for eel first. Eel before Jetstream. Too late again? Cool, very cool. I got it though, whatever. Do I think logic often defies our emotions? What do you mean by that? Our emotions think something good, but logic says otherwise. Yes! I do think that happens most of the time. I don't think emotions are really ever very logical. No. Barely gold piece. Come on. Gold. Yes. Let's go. But you know, I don't think that necessarily means that you shouldn't listen to your emotions either. I just think it means that you have to figure out what your emotions are saying. If that makes sense. Like, you know, you have emotions for a reason. If you're feeling a certain way, there's a reason for it. And you can learn a lot from really pinpointing why you feel the way you do about things. Knowing it's okay if your emotions don't line up with logic. Because most people's don't. Ah! Okay. Wing cap. Imagine, never mind, don't imagine. I shouldn't even talk when I'm flying. Imagine if I'd gotten that JRB with that Womps that I had earlier. Oh well, doesn't matter. Saving time here. What's going on? Maybe my gold isn't fake. Maybe it is achievable. Dude, this staircase. Actually is the best run out of JRB today, so maybe the first run was better actually, I don't know. No, actually no, this is definitely the best one. I'm gonna be stupid out of Dark World, but whatever. Ugh. Holy smokes. My finger slipped off the control the analog stick. Luckily I had already the correct angle. trick you. Oh yeah, I mean, I don't even know if they're fake or necessarily, but they definitely are something. It definitely does seem to be common. I've had a lot of also people coming onto my channel asking if they want to like design stuff, but I don't know. They are. I guess I believe that. I lost time just because my cycle's been horrible. Okay. I think this is a run where I can continue a death in CCM, but I can't continue two deaths. Wouldn't believe how weird one was yesterday. I don't know. I mean, okay, well, we have a problem. I autopiloted and I went into BOB. So, I don't want to lose time, so I guess we're just doing BOB. And I will skip like 5 splits. Yeah, but I think those fake graphic designers then are pretty common across Twitch in general. Definitely do see a lot of them. Just gotta ban them and move on, I guess. I really wish there was a way to just switch splits, because it's not like, I mean, I have my other my BOB splits. Well, I guess I'll just have to manually calculate what times I should be getting. They'll align after BOB, so it's fine. Oh wait, I forgot you're not supposed to take this path. Ugh, whatever. Doesn't matter. Hello. Well, I wasn't really expecting to do BOB 100, but I guess we're doing it. I'm having some killer BOB 100s lately, so let's hope this one goes well. Oops, okay. Well. Okay, well, Okay, I messed up something, so. Lag, lag on emulator, so cringe. Sixty-nine out of the sky. Nice. Oh frick. Okay, cool. I think because of that incident with the long jump, this is not a BOB X-Camp PB. But it's pretty dang close. Go away, Goombas. Go away! Ain't no way. Ain't no way, man. I just picked the wrong pool, I guess. Oh, also because I spawned the fifth secret, so that's also time loss. Oh my god, this was pretty sick. Here we go! Well, he got THI'd. Here we go! Alright, well, a good BOB split is like 9-11, so. Actually, you know what? I'm going to, maybe I'll just keep these splits. What the frick? Actually just messed up. I don't know why. Like, what did I do to deserve this? Yahoo! gosh! So annoying! That's such a good BOB hundo. No, this crap is happening. But okay, we're just gonna ride out basement like this, and then right before we split on BOB, we will revert all the splits back. This way I can at least see the segment timers on all the other ones. Freaking glitched camera. Grab? No. Eh. Okay, we lost like a minute and a half there. It was a 32 BOB exit though. Which is perfectly fine, honestly. Let's have a good SSL though. Okay, SSL Hundo was so close to just being good earlier. So hopefully it'll just go okay. Oh, I forgot that if you do that, that happens. Okay. It lands on the roof. Cat is being super annoying at 4:30. Well, yeah, I guess that's how cats be sometimes. I'm wondering if it'd be faster to get that red coin in the pool. It might be, since the beginner strat tells you to do that. I don't know, it just feels so slow compared to getting a Goomba. But maybe not. I shouldn't have changed the camera. Please don't fall off. Please just complete the last jump. Oh yeah, I'm sure Suiji would be jealous of this pyramid inside. I'm jealous of the fact that this horrible pyramid inside is enough to gratify my PB needs. And I forgot that I need an extra coin. That makes me sad. Because otherwise, the inside of the pyramid was good. She didn't used to jump it? Is she jumping a lot? I've never owned a cat, so I don't really know what they do, actually. I just know that they're annoying, but in a good way. And, you know, I've definitely seen Slip almost lose runs to his cat. Just deciding it can do whatever it wants. They're definitely powerful beings, cats. None of these mistakes matter because we're gonna wimp out on the cycle anyway, so... This mistake might matter, what the heck? I didn't know it was possible to miss that coin so stupidly. I'm like getting in the middle of the pillar, like I need to open the pyramid. Okay, push me. Okay, TBH, that was probably still the cycle that I normally get. A little slower because I got pushed. Okay. Dude, I knew that guy would get me. Yeah, hitting one guy late makes you late to everyone else. So you gotta do those dive things. But I'm a pro, so it's cool. Okay. I'm gonna go to bed. Alright. Have a good night, Jumpman. Get some good rest. Hope tomorrow's good for you. Yahoo! 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 eat. Why did I press C down? Somebody coming? Okay, this is good gold. By a good amount. Gorge. Playing it safe there. Oh, I probably would have golded if it weren't for that, actually. If I had done the fast strat. But not by that much, so actually, that was like... I guess my SSL gold literally... Oh, MIPS was slow, though, so I don't know. Okay, well... I think if we can get past HMC Hundo without an incident, then we... might be good for the rest of the run. Cause I'm just really stoked to play like anything else. I'm just gonna have to wall kick or something. Okay, slow start, but let's keep going. Please don't jump too far this time. Please, please, I'm begging you, Mario. I didn't like insta knock me off as he does sometimes. Yeah, get over here. Sometimes, I don't know, like, the angle looks good up until he turns around. Maybe I'm doing something wrong with the stick or something. Whatever. Ooh, that's, I haven't done that in a while. Gone the wrong way. I'm in Mario Cam. Why am I in Mario Cam? Should I go for BLJ? That'd be so funny. But I don't want to lose time for no reason, so... We are just gonna... He said... Oh jeez. I lost so much... Oh. That was fire damage, actually, not the toxic maze. I was like, dude, have I really been that slow in terms of, like, staying in toxic fumes? Slow. Hmm. Not bad, not bad. Dude, my PB HMC 100 is insane. I mean, that kind of makes sense. It kind of was a Rommel, let's be real. Well, I'll be honest, it's better than dying on Christmas Miracle through to the death plane. At least that death is really fast, you know? Okay. Yay. I'm Christmas miracling Matt-ish. I've gotten too good at that backup. Like, like you can only be good at that backup if you mess up the main strat a lot. That's sad. Okay, come on, Toxic Mate Star, let's go. I can still save time here, honestly. This is going really well so far. I have a decent freaking metal cap. And don't fall in the water or something. I got scared. Well, no, I didn't get scared. But the angle is good. What it is nice to have is the backup for amazing emergency exit. I knew I shouldn't have jumped, but it was so tempting. Thought I missed it. Ooh. Here we go! 2 stars left. Hey. And they should be less than a minute total. So I think I can zip them. Frick. Oh yeah, come on. Come on, come on. Alright, a 51. I'm pretty sure that's good. Yeah, that death was annoying, but you know. You press onward. Seconds of time save, that is basically one death. Which means LOL either saves 30 seconds or leaves. Or nothing happens, I guess. Or it dies here. Which it could if I mess up the hundo. Surely that doesn't happen though, right? Surely. Dude, if I had gotten burned there, I would have been pissed. Okay, I don't know what the fire flamethrower cycle is, so. Okay, cool. Probably lose 10 or something. But that's okay. I don't even know that this gold is, like, amazing. To begin with. Cause it's freaking LOL. Like, you just know that the gold either doesn't have a good hundo, or bullies is messed up, or something like that. Just make it! Just make it! One of the best bullies fight I've ever had in a run. I don't know if I've ever even gotten if I've ever gotten triple kills, so it might literally be the best one. Okay, here we go. Decent chance at LOL gold. And even if it doesn't gold, like, just good LOL chance. practiced to start like a million times at this point, so. Gotta remember the training, you know? Don't do anything stupid. I think in this scenario, I just get some extra coin. Just get some extra coins here. Okay, the eye cooperated, that's nice. Absolutely no problem. Okay. Now there's only one part that we can still mess up. Surely it doesn't happen. Oh, I could have messed up that part, game. But again, you know, surely something like that just doesn't happen. Come on, I really want this gold. Oops, I saved. Here we go. Hell yeah. I did practice VC a lot too, but it was like one of those things where I was trying to get a good VC, so I'm not confident in my ability to like do it safe. It'll probably be fine. By the way, I'm pretty confident that a 57 lethal exit is good. Okay. We're gonna play this just as safe as we can. Very safe. Uh-huh. Okay, wait. I do need to get that, though. Good little horde. This is what I get for playing nervous. Free time loss, but okay, whatever. Am I seriously still saving time? Did I like die or something? Last time? Or just... No way, it could have been slower than this, so... Okay, well... Time lost for sure, but... Didn't die. I want to save this lethal wobbling gold, but I'm going to have a stupid CCM gold if I let this stand, so... You know what, I'll split like normal and I'll deal with it later. These are new S splits, so it's not like the CCM don't mean anything. So this is the split where afterwards I actually want to be ahead, kind of, you know? So it'd be nice if nothing like that happened anymore. Ugh. Come on, just do it, just do it. Just go through CC. Honestly, I might still be behind, but it's fine. Dude, I'm so freaking sick of dying on this star. I don't even get it. Like, why? Like, where did I even miss that many coins? Happened if I didn't need to get so many coins at the end. Freaking stupid. Just stupid. Okay, whatever. Oh, now I have way too many. Cool. I hate this. At least, okay, whatever. Second try, whatever. Just absolutely stupid, but... pretty sure we're still on pace, because the splits allow for those kind of... The splits always allow for like a minute time loss per section. Per segment. That's my minute and a half. I actually just forgot what Star was doing. Thank you. please. Ugh, dang it, we're gonna be pretty behind still. Maybe? Maybe this will take longer than 9 minutes and I won't have to update the golds. Or I won't have to, like, make sure the golds get fixed. Silver lining, you know. Such a hard stage for me. I don't know why. Am I Foxy Ben? I'm glad I at least continued to split so I knew that like I have a lethal lava land gold and stuff like that. I kind of know my pace. Okay, whatever. That's obviously fake gold, but this way, you know. I mean, you know, we just run against it, you know? Nothing else to do. Only being a minute and a half behind my real splits is actually not that bad. My real splits were just a wrong. And we're out of JRB, so that's nice. Frick you. I'm just ground pounding all of them, F it. No fancy movement for me. Please, I just don't want to factory this run, man. It's the one thing I don't want is to factory. Yeah, F the chairs, man. F the chairs, bro. Every other, like, balcony wall jump, I've, like, labbed out a lot. And this one, I just kind of, like, started doing it in runs, and now I'm good at it. Time lost for no reason. Now. At least that went smoothly. I should have done that before I got the cap. Oh well. Got it. Cool. My brain is doing weird things to BBH today. It must be the ghost. Okay, wait, no, I want it to fall down this way. Very safe to fall down that way. Remember that run where I went outside? Right there? Okay. Anyway. So many... So that was good, but there are so many stars in this that you can just lose stupid amounts of time and not gold. We are starting with Vanish Cape. And I just realized that like balcony is a pretty good backup for Vanish if I somehow run out of Vanish. Dude. You always gotta start way closer than I'm thinking. Okay, surely I don't mess this up though. Yep. Okay, that's good. It's already 4 in the morning. I hope that this run finishes. Dude, I'm happy with that. For sure. It's cusp, but okay. Okay, merry-go-round time. Pace, but I'm pretty damn close. Have like a minute of time save at least. Like here, 40 seconds, 30 seconds, 40 seconds. So that is more than enough time save to be in the green when we go upstairs. Even if we're not green, I think it'll be okay. I want to save at least like 30 seconds though. Dang, I was worried about chess, but that was a banger chess. Imagine we get a banger jet stream. Honestly, with this, I think I'm okay even with a mediocre jet stream. In this exact moment, I'm feeling like I'm A-A-okay with just metal capping my shit. No need to take any big risks. I just hope it doesn't lose like more time than I'm thinking. It might. Yeah. Dude. Is this like a meme gold paste? Ain't no way. Okay, no, but it's pretty damn close. Our goal here is ass, apparently. Damn. And all this juicy time-saving fire sea, which I'm actually somewhat confident in. Like, look at that. That was smooth. And I recently learned that I can actually make a faster cycle, which is kind of nutty. So I could literally gold it. But I gotta be careful about it because I have also learned that attempting to make the cycle can lead to death if I'm not being careful, so. I made it! I'm here! And it's nice because it makes that part a lot easier. Dude. This is a sick, sick fire seed. From me. Okay, please, please freaking get there. Okay. That part could have been faster, obviously. Dude, I'm almost in the green. That's crazy. Massive gold. I'm actually not sure how much it is, but it's probably pretty decent. Okay, this has the potential to go really well too, but who knows. Part was definitely slow, but okay. This part is very slow, but at least practice did something. I tried so hard to get up onto the ledge first try. Like, I literally was thinking about it so much. But, eh, whatever. I made the cycle. It's okay. Okay. Extra cycle faster, but I am up right now. No. I'm just not feeling it right now. Ah, I should have tried. There's absolutely no harm in trying. Well, I'd have to get back up, I guess. Whatever. Whatever. Why are they so slow on this cycle, actually? That's weird. Oh, maybe I was actually a cycle ahead. I only recently learned how to get here faster. Okay, maybe that's it then. Okay. We are officially having a good pause. Now if I mess this up, it's because I'm stupid. I still have to make it upstairs. Okay. Ah! Castle movement. I'm really mad. Oh my gosh, a 131 up. That has to be my best ever up, right? I only need a what? 29 or 59 up? Okay, well, Prage. Okay, well, that was stupid, but that time loss is like missing a coin in the aquarium or something, you know? Feels bad, but, you know, whatever. Relatively insignificant. I was about to get those other 5 coins, like I was doing White Dragon World Reds. My brain has been watching too much other people play on 20 Star. I can't believe I'm green upstairs, that's actually crazy. I really just fixed the end of the segment, huh? Okay, let's try to get a good wet rival. But it's fine. Such bad with dry world right now. It's okay though. It really doesn't matter. It's just kind of a. I don't know how well it bodes for the rest of the run, but. Why is this spider doing this? This is horrible spider RNG. Dude, we're losing so much time in Witcher World 2. Just absolute bullshit. Bullshit! This is unbelievable. Actually, unbelievable.
Yeah.
Yeah, why not? Why not? I wonder how much time I've lost on this 100 coin. Like, this wet travels, I haven't made any major errors, but I feel like I might lose like half a minute or something. Yay, I got that at least. I was actually thinking I'm not going to go for the thing in the elevator star, but the wall kicks, because there's no need, but I don't know, I feel like I might go for them now. Now I'm pissed! I traveled stupid. Can still be okay, I guess, but good lord, that was just... just silly, man. Nah. I feel like we're, I don't know. Okay. Very cursed, but whatever. Can I please go in? It's just sad, you know? You try so hard to pull a, run back. And then the second you become green again, just some bullshit. And you're red again. Here we go! And THI is good too. Upstairs, why is all of upstairs good? Well, I know why. It's because this run dies in Tippy and I have like 3 minutes of time saving throws. So it's fine to be red. Just gotta like mentally not think about it too much. I think even if I'm like a minute 30 red out of TTM, like that's more than enough pace. This whole time, I've been listening to Sarah Starenka's stream. I think I'll quit if I reach a cell. I know that it's nice. Just have some background noise. It's not just me playing this stupid game. Okay, 100 coin time. I don't know, like... the nerves this far into a freaking run, man. It just makes it so hard to play this. Do this 100 coin correctly. The older I get, the more I think about how silly Mario is. That's not what I was thinking about at all, but... hell no! Okay, if I kill this guy, it's still fine. I barely need. I didn't need any of his coins, honestly. That's kind of scary, though. Can you freaking come down, you Goomba? No other star is as nerve-wracking as that one in pace. I swear. Good lord. Gotta be one of the scariest stars of all time. I feel sick. Twig is 1p. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I killed that one. Yeah, okay. No, I'm not close enough. Losing time. I really should not do that one first, but my ego, man. Also, it's just fun. But, like, my eyes are, like, blurry. I just cannot concentrate on that at all. I'm trying to kill that guy, but okay. I don't like how close he is. Get effed. That gave me great joy to end the story. That was funny. Okay. I think this is like tied gold if I do a really fast replay. Not even that fast, just like. Like pretty close to my XCAM PB. Okay, can wait. I'm forgetting that you have to wait just a little bit. Rather, I remembered it, but I just wasn't like being mindful. Okay, that maybe cost a gold. But it's like tied gold at least. Okay, now it's like whatever. We're in the green though. Crazy. Okay, only 12 seconds to save here. Don't like that. This is an easy stage, I just gotta lock in. See, I'm nervous, but the more I talk about how nervous I am, the more nervously I'll actually play. TTM is a really skill-based level, you know? Like, as long as I'm just doing okay, nothing bad will happen. The thing I'm most worried about right now is doing slide. Like, I don't think any of the slides have gone that well this run. Really nice monkey catch. Boop! Yo, Amber, yo! Thank you for the raid! Wow! Both of us are up so late. Actually, maybe this is normal hours for you, I don't know. But I'm up late. I'm currently in the middle of saving this terrible run. Upstairs is green, so I'm trying to keep it that way. Welcome, Raiders. How was your stream, Embryo? Oh shoot. I'm not done with TTM. You made the bad choice to run every single speedrun? Does that include one star? Oh wait, I don't think you ever finished the one star, actually, right? So it would be 16, 70, 120 an SMS. And anything else? Wait, so you, dang, so you finished the whole 120 speedrun in the time that I've been playing. Well, to be fair, I have reset a little bit. Nice, nice. 6 hours and 13 minutes. You know, honestly, given the number of categories there, it doesn't sound that bad. Huh. Which category is it for SMS? I forget. Do you do any percent? Oh Yeah, no invisible. Four shines. Interesting. Honestly, you know, that category looks cool. Should try it sometime. Thanks, so you must be tired then, huh? Boy, who 20 run was terrible. Oh, SMSPB, that's sick. That's sick. Congrats. Okay, sorry, my thoughts are kind of fragmented. I really don't want to mess this up. I already died in the penguin race. I don't want to die in this race too, you know? Okay, 96. That's not too bad. I have zero confidence in the Chukya right now, so we're going to the bridge. It shouldn't have been a PB either. You know, all of the mistakes, you know what they say, just time save for next run. Why do I have 94? Oh, I haven't done the box. Okay, dude, I thought for a second there, like, I missed the 100 coin star or something. Like, I just forgot to get it. You saved and quit? Oh, can you save and quit in Sunshine? Yay, I actually did the box star correctly. Re-entered stages. wait, okay, so you know this run, the title says CCM, trying out CCM early, but in this run, I just went to BOB like normal. And so I was doing a whole run, like the entire basement, all the splits were off, and I couldn't tell like what my actual pace was. And both BOB and CCM were bad, so. Oh shoot, gold. Actually wasn't expecting that. That's sick. Okay, come on. Wait, are you saying you PB'd in Mario 64 too? Ever had this happen. This is crazy. Well, could be worse. Okay, they were all trash. Still, a PB is a PB, so GG on your SMS PB. That's sick. I feel like I should watch more Super Mario Sunshine at any percent. It looks like a cool speed game for sure. What am I doing? Hello? Do it one more time. One more time, Spindrift. Dude, I'm hitting every- I should've killed that Goomba. Where are all these guys coming from? Wait, I'm actually down a coin anyway. I do need an extra coin. What the heck? Ugh, whatever. It doesn't matter. I'll find extra coins somewhere. If only I had one extra coin. Actually, yeah, I think that's faster than killing the Seaman. Dude, easy strats for life. I'm still doing basically all the same strats I did when I learned this. I really want to know where I saved so much time, because thinking about the run, I only remember the bad parts. Well, you know. That's how it always is, I feel like, with your first couple runs. I told myself I wasn't gonna go for that strat anymore, but ego took over. And it paid off. Do I do DDD 100 with poles? Yes, I do. Yes, sir. I actually have been messing around with learning it without poles, because I figured out what I was doing wrong with the final red coin. But even still, like, I have not yet completed it fast enough where it saves time over my pole strat. So until it's like a minute ahead, I think it won't be worth, because it's also it's way harder than the pole strat. Gosh, what a slow igloo. That's okay though. Yeah, it's like, there's so much stressful stuff in the middle of the run anyway, why would I want to add probably the hardest 100 coin in the game? Yeah. It's not just the last triple jump either, it's like, every part of it is hard. I have a hard enough time with the swimming. Okay. Losing a bunch of time again. But this is really good pace. In this PB, I lose a full 3 minutes in throws because I died, so... I'm kind of sad because that first one caught. He died 3 times in SL100. Dude, SL100 is so scary. Just a very menacing stage. Although, I think my least favorite upstairs 100 coin is THI 100. That's like my, like, I'm just so scared every time I do it. You can do a long jump to this platform, but I don't even do that. Just too scared. Also, this is like 2 hours into the run, so like, why do anything risky here? Honestly, like, all the 100 coins are so bad, though. So many opportunities for nightmares. I'm for sure losing time on this split, but that's okay. I grabbed the ball. Oh wait, I actually saved a tiny amount of time, that's funny. I guess I must have had a bad Wilk on my PB too. Okay, Prage for TTC 100. I think in my PB I didn't die, but I did fall down or something. Okay, well, backup coin is going to immediately justify itself. Did you know that with this route, I got a 149 or something recently? Which I'm pretty proud of, considering how much time it loses over the real TTC 100. Monka! Okay, wait. Tiny chance I don't get all the blue coins? I actually don't know what my coin count is supposed to be, so whatever. Those extra coins ensure that I don't get F'd at the end. Oh, 60? Okay. Then it was fine. But, you know, a few extra coins never hurt anyone. Where am I? What's the fastest way to get back there? That was just nerves. Yeah, alive somehow. I was, while I was falling, I was like, literally just, please, just land on something, just anything. Dude, I have so many coins now, what the heck? I mean, TTC 100 is definitely a satisfying stage. When it's done well. I don't know if that wasn't really done well, but you know. It was done, okay. Are you serious? This is what I call unnecessary time loss. Still green though. The other 100 points suck? Not all of them suck. I'm struggling to come up with an example of it. Okay, wait, I'm not gonna lie, I just, like, lost focus. No idea what star I was doing. So we're taking this baby, baby, baby route. What am I doing? Can somebody, like, stop me? Okay, I need to... Okay, I'm just warming up. That's what's happening. I had a feeling this might happen in TTC. TTC was not going well in practice. Just need to focus up though. I have like a stupid amount of time save in Rainbow Ride. And like I mentioned, I lost 3 minutes in throws. That's literally not an exaggeration. Let's go. The hardest star and the longest star finished. Playing too nervous. That's what caused that. A little too nervous. It's okay. If I finish this split in under 5 minutes, I'm still very happy with this split. I'm not feeling good about that anymore, so we're going here. Okay, one more star. Please be still, please. The only star that I can't do moving. I should really do that before I do that other one. Okay, well, I'll still be happy with this split, but a little less happy. not great, for sure. Not great. Here we go! But we can deal with it. Look at this. This was an 11-minute Rainbow Ride split. As long as nothing happens on Rainbow Ride 100, we can easily get sub 10. I know better than to try wall kicks if that Bob Bomb is close by. I hate that guy. Like, he literally has killed me in that exact spot before. So, you know, I respect him in all scenarios. Okay, that lost time, but, like, an absolutely insignificant amount of time. Relative to the grand scheme of Rainbow Ride. 100 coin per age, please. Dude, those were horrible coins. Whatever. We're at 41. That's good. Okay. That better not happen during the... red coin section. Perception. Okay, nice. Didn't screw up the blue points. You know, I've never screwed this part up in a run, but I've almost done it. Okay, I unironically need water right now. I've, like, drank too much Coke Zero. I have an itch in my throat. Dude, imagine I was on console and I have to, like, look up so I don't get lag. Lol, imagine playing on console. JK, console runners are cool. Team emulator, though. Ooh. jump rope. Believe it or not, my PB also had a really good cruiser and carpet. Probably even better than this one. Everything fell downhill on the cannon star. I think I missed the shot. So, let's hope we get it this time. That was so close to bonking. Yeah, I mean, I could have another meltdown in throws. But surely, PB, surely. I'm feeling good though. I think this is the sub 230 for sure. Like, come on, no way I choke it twice in a row, right? Monka. Okay, only easy stars now. Three easy stars and we're done. Knock on wood. Easy. I wasn't sure if that was working either. Yeah, that was a fifth frame. That's okay. This loses like, I don't know. It can't lose more than like 20 seconds. Which, as I mentioned, given how this Rainbow Ride originally went, it just doesn't matter. Like, a deathless Rainbow Ride is just, like, amazing. Still two more stars to die on, though, so we'll see if it's really deathless. It's looking good, though. By the way, I import my gold, so the gold is, like, a really good gold, but... Not so tricky triangles. Oh gosh, I should stop making fun of Rainbow Ride. I have to respect it. Time for Liam Star. Dang it. It's okay. You know, I've hit a 20 times streak on that triple jump. So anytime I mess it up, it's just nerves. Ain't no way! Ain't no way little bro is 1 minute ahead on a Rainbow Ride. Okay, I was gonna do it, but I messed up the camera, and that's just a bad sign. Absolutely no reason for me to risk it on that Goomba. But actually, I'm more worried about the elevator flattening me. But I also watched Punkay bounce off a Goomba in his PB, in his 137, so you know. I'm just taking this as safe as I feel like it. I'm not gonna jinx it, I'm just gonna do it. Should have not have thrown him so hard. Stop. I do not want him breathing fire. It's the last thing I want. So why am I like this? I'm choking. Dude, he's showing me mercy though. He's not even breaking the stage. It's kind of hype. Should I just do baby throws? Okay, and still miss. Okay, I just need to be more confident. There we go. Surely this last one just hits, right? The worst throws I've ever done. That's a lie, but... but they are pretty... they're up there. Okay. Thank you. Ain't no way this is a 227. Ain't no way I got a 227 with those throws. Let's go! Let's go! Dude, oh my gosh. Bopped you? Did I really bop you? No way. Well, I'm sure that if you like this category, you would get a better time, but... it's cool, though. Yeah. Dude, GG. Imagine if I got this during League. This is a crazy... I didn't just get a 230, a sub-230. I, like, smashed sub-230. It's a 227. could have been a 226 if I wasn't. I just, like, those throws were just an absolute, like, I was, like, so careful. Here. Kind of webcam. Hi.